What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Resident Evil 7, and without further ado, let's do this.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay, bottom level. Hallucinations. Where is she? Thank you.
Thank you. He's waiting.
Ethan.
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 Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Eveline, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Eveline.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her. You stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Eveline, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
No time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No! Okay, you little bitch. What the fuck?
Alright guys, I just want to say thank you so much for watching, and when we come back we will continue this, and I have a certain feeling that we're getting closer towards the end. So Yeah. So I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, take it easy and stay classy, everybody. Later.